My jewel is my mind. You can put all the jewels on all day. My mind will blow your mind. My mind will make you take your jewels off and give them to me. What? You want to walk around with stacks of money? My mind will take the money out your pocket and put it in my pocket. Word. What is better to have, a stack of money or a stack of knowledge?
KRS-One is an acronym for knowledge reigning supreme over nearly everyone.
Knowledge reigns supreme. If you don't know what that means, you must enter the temple. Open your mental, learn the essentials. Don't be afraid to dream.
For us, this is all we got, ladies and gentlemen. If we allow this to fall because of our own ignorance, it will be only on us. So if you're listening to this or watching this right now, take heed to the word that I'm saying to you right now.
Anytime I can be part of information going out, I am all for it. All for it. I love being part of knowledge, of teaching, of giving information to those who didn't know before. So really, this is for anybody out there. Use the truth to your advantage.
Keeping your eye open. What does that mean, keeping your eye open? Not keeping your third eye or your some sort of sight open, but refer to the letter I. And what it means to call yourself I, to say I. Keep your eye open. Keep your identity open. Keep your self-development and ability to create yourself open.
I want you to get sick of me spitting the truth. I want you to get tired of it, because why am I spitting it? There's too many lies around. And let me also say this. Those that, I would even go as far as say, criticize KRS for being too preachy, right, in that sense, they do come around to the table. You only hear that statement maybe once or twice when a person is young. And young meaning not in age, in mentality. Right. When you get to a certain level of mentality, KRS is not preaching anymore. KRS is actually spitting reality. Right. He's rocking now. But you got to get there in your own maturity. We know what the truth is. And what am I preaching? Peace? Oh, we don't want to hear peace no more. What are you really saying? Oh, right. We don't want to hear unity no
we
more.
We don't want to be aware.
We don't want to be aware.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Let's just marinate on that. We're actually fighting against our own awareness.
So my role is to make you aware more of your culture and your inner self, your inner person, and how that person is more powerful than anything at the office.
The purpose of your education is not for you to get a job. It is for you to discover yourself. I will say it again. The purpose of your education is not for you to get out of here and get a job. The purpose of your education is for you to be a better you.
The more lies you can pull off yourself, the faster you will master this culture. Be what you're thinking. Eliminate the distance between what your imagination is and what your real physical habits are.
These lessons are rare, and the reason they're rare is because they're very valuable, very, very valuable. I don't give this information out freely. I really don't. When I do universities, I kind of stick with what the flyer is mentioning.
A real hip-hop education.
You got to get under what causes things to exist to know the true history. And why do you want the true history? Because there are real secrets in the history that empower your life.
So I came to a safe place, a safe haven, and to be here, you gotta have a book in front of you. You gotta read something. So I go, I get a couple of books, and I get the books that I wanna read. Not the books that somebody's telling me to read,
but the books that I want to read, subjects that I want to know about. I walked right in here, spent my whole day here at the library.
We love intelligence. You must be intelligent to be in this earth. But there comes a time where wisdom takes over knowledge, where education is trumped, so to speak, by intelligence, and intelligence trumped by spirit.
You know, you don't see with your eyes, you see with your brain. And the more words your brain has, the more things you can see.
The world is designed to change for you. It's made for that. All physical matter is made for you to change.
But that's why I'm here, to spread light, give a little inspiration, you know, let people know that this real path, there's a real strategy to what we're doing. And it always is eclectic, you know, it comes together from different places and so on. After a while, at some point, that batter got a heart, that cement got a heart at some point. So I'm here to throw the KRS ingredient into the batter in hopes that when it hardens, I'll be part of a strong movement. I'm there.